Well, hours of delays and over 300 arrests as hundreds of pro-Palestinian protesters disrupted the Monday morning commute.
Yeah, they took to the streets and highways, blocking traffic on the Williamsburg and Brooklyn bridges, as well as the Lincoln and Holland Tunnels and the GWB. Shouting, "Shut it down for Palestine," they blocked access as motorists fumed and police moved in.
Yeah, protesters are angered by the war in Gaza between Israel and Hamas, where the civilian death toll is nearly 23,000.